father kept a great deal hidden from me. Which is why I'm overly inquisitive, I suppose. As a child, I was unaware of my father's melancholy. But it became so overwhelming that he tried to take his own life. I was the one who found him. At the last moment, he lost his courage and tried to pull the gun from his mouth. He was in terrible pain. Half his face. He took my hand. We held the gun together.
I'm sorry, Sarah.
I've learned from you. We can either let it haunt us for the rest of our lives, or we can accept it and use the memory of our pain to help others.
I'm not sure. The choice is entirely in our hands.
I disagree. If it weren't, we'd all be. Hoping you'd change your mind.
The Alienist finale, tonight at 9, or binge it from the beginning anytime on demand and on the TNT app.